Yeah, so an average day for me, if I'm not on the road, traveling, is I've got two sons, Maxwell and Nolan, and I'll take them to school in the morning. They've got to be at school about 8 o'clock. And my wife's a school teacher, so she's up and out the door by 6:30. So gets going pretty early for me. And since I'm up early, a lot of times I'll take that time to go over to the Long Beach Community College and go print some black and white photos in the lab there. And then usually about 12 o'clock or so, start getting a hold of friends and go out and go skate. Getting into photography and printing in the dark room over at the community college here in Long Beach. So kind of because of that, not really playing guitar as much on a daily basis. But I do find myself before I get ready to go do shows or go on a tour, like, you know, spending time on guitar is kind of getting back in shape right before a tour or a trip kind of thing. But working on a new album also, and just skateboarding. Vans is talking about doing a video, first ever, so want to work on a video part for that. So keeping busy.